inevitable.
So I'm going to do a really nice sort of pickled shallot beurre blanc. And then from there, touch of cream in a little bit more acidic. Okay, once you've reduced that, then it's pork.
And then again on this one, I want the acidity down over. And it's a nice aquavit beurre blanc.
What do you think of that amazing steer? Trust me, you can watch it on the link below or